What's your job? What's your job? Occupational therapy. Oh, I thought you worked with kids. Won't you tell me what you mean? What's your job? What's your job? Pediatric OT. Oh, but kids don't need a job. Won't you tell me what you mean? Well, I teach fine motor skills and ADLs. ADL? Tell me what's an ADL? That's activities of daily living. That could be getting dressed and eating. And on top of that, we also do potty training. And you know, emotional regulation. Playing nicely and being patient. Executive function when your mind is blanking. We teach handwriting, but that's not everything. Sensory strategies, regulating. Lift up the block, swing on the swing. Vestibular and proprioceptive. Wheels on the bus and the baby shark. Hanging with the kids is my favorite part. That isn't all, there's more to see. If you want to be a pediatric OT.
What's your job? What's your job?
Occupational therapy. Oh, I thought you worked with kids. Won't you tell me what you mean? What's your job? What's your job? Pediatric OT. Oh, but kids don't need a job. Won't you tell me what you mean?